Hello, my people. How na dey? I greet the full house. Oh, say una dey fine. Una do well. So una take dey help me, take dey share, comment, like. God go bless una. I appreciate una well, well. I beg more una not forget. Na me still get a touchable mama. Na me still get a talk your problem. Advise me, advise you. Una still dey follow me for there. Una still dey help me dey share. My people, this video where I bring come so, wonder shall never end. Hey, not a way person no go hear for that our country. Not a way person no go see. Hey, many of una go don't see this video, but I just want me I bring up for those who never see. I made it for see what it happen and hear what it then they talk about. Now what shall? A woman of 78 years old woman, will give up. The children, may we say children, the two daughter where the woman born, they don't see old. They don't. I think the one be 60, the other one be 59. When this woman 78 years old give up, they leave her for inside house. They not tell anybody. They just lock the door, keep her for there, put her for ground for there. Start or they do what they see they do. They not tell anybody. Now when neighbors where they near they come they hear some old door after 9 days. Ha! Now wow, person give up after 9 days. They just leave them for inside house. We all know. Say even though you buy, if you buy chicken, put them for inside house. Say you not put them for fridge. Under 2 days, self at that our country. As a hot rich, under 2 days, you start to the year say something way no, something way spoil day around. No, talk like I say, they are all mother, they not call anybody, they not tell anybody, they just keep her for there, keep her for granted for there. Continue to go work, continue to do what then they do. Now, neighbor, now I can call and say, ah, then they hear some order for this side though. What if they happen? Something they smell, they come, they say, no, nothing, everything they okay, you know, before they come break the door. Say may they enter, say, because they remember, say, they get an old woman for there. When they break the door, now they can't call up, but like, they mona come, mona come see what we see for here. Every year they, no, a year we are gzu, gzu. Every year though they give an old door like that, come out. Now they can't call up, but like, they call people for hospital, wait for mortuary, may they can't carry the body come out. So now they come, they ask the two ladies, oh, because they be two grown-up women. They, no, this one not be children. The person you talk say, maybe not children. They don't know what happened to their mother. Then they think, say, maybe they sleep. No, this one, people, we don't old. We don't see old. We don't become a grandmother. Now they come ask them, say, this kind thing happen. Why are not call mortuary? Why are not call people? One say... the other one tell her may not talk because of say God tell her, hey, God tell her may they not tell anybody what it happened, may they keep her between two of them. Hey, now why my people? Una mother, he can't they sick, they not talk, come out, he can't give up, they not talk, come out, they lock her for inside house. Now, wow, my brothers and sisters, that our country, the way when they take carry all this. Pastor say, I see God. The way that they put her for inside head, eh? Not be smart to you. Not be smart thing. The way when they put her for head, eh? It be like another thing. If their pastor tell them something, they go, they carry, they go, my pastor say, and I saw you go, yes, say, my pastor talk and say, now my mother, now they, now my mother, now cause her, wait, not meet up. Now you call some way business they go down. All this kind of thing. Mona grow up now. Eh? Woman way carry you for 9 months. You leave her for a side house like that. I even be, this one is my opinion. I believe say when the woman who they sick, they don't even try make the call doctor say, come more, come do this one. I know say person wait there for 78 years old, don't be baby. At least he go need treatment. The treatment, him. He go need to take and go hospital. Maybe get some infection. Maybe get something where you supposed to give at that moment. They not do one because people, person like this way, if he keep your mama for inside house, when I say they go carry and go hospital, he go call doctor. Where doctor, they talk and when I go here now, put the video now here and they talk say now God say me they not talk come out. Those people then work for brain. They're not well. Now, some here they talk my own because many people there for that our country. wey no well, they just they walk up and down. Una person they think say na na person wey they normal. They're not normal. Me I put the video more than listing.
The 78-year-old woman, Mrs. Agbenese Oshoma, resides at number 13 Edemakuta Street off Universal Road, Benin City. Report revealed that the woman died in her room 9 days ago in the presence of two of her doctors who are between the ages of 58 and 60. But the children refused to inform neighbors and the owner of the house that their mother has died. They were still living in the same apartment as they went on peacefully with their daily activities without disturbance. 9 days after, strong odor started emitting from the apartment. But when asked by the neighbors of the odor, the children said all was well. The people forcefully entered the apartment only to find the decomposing body of the woman. An occupant of the house, Mrs. Maria Okaka, said the stench from the apartment forced the neighbors to enter the house where the decomposing body was found on the floor. She said the police has since been contacted, adding that neighbors want thorough investigation into the incident.
Where you call people, now make the call bells search everywhere. You call me saying that their mother died for his house.
Okay. Not bed or just ground?
They say not ground, they put them. Whether not passing, they don't follow the enter.
Okay. Well, not tell police.
We don't tell police.
The two children, Teresa Zuberu and Grace Osagede, said God asked them not to tell the neighbors that their mother has died, hence they decided to live with her in the same apartment.
What made you not to tell the people that your mother has died?
The Lord said I shouldn't tell.
Okay.
That's what I officially initially.
Okay, now that people are aware, what's going to happen now?
It is still in the hands of the Lord.
Though. Is that why you didn't tell people?
Yes, she said that he said the Lord said we should not tell anybody. That is only between me and her.
As at press time, the owner of the house has made contact with an ambulance to evacuate the decomposing body to the mortuary.
This is the apartment where the decomposing body of a 78-year-old woman was found at the Universal area of Benin City. But the circumstances surrounding the death of this woman is yet to be ascertained. We have left that now for the police to find out. In Benin, Festus Alenke, EBS TV News.
Of the odor, the children said all was well. The people forcefully entered the apartment only to find the decomposing body of the woman. An occupant of the house, Mrs. Maria Okaka, said the stench from the apartment forced the neighbors to enter the house where the decomposing body was found on the floor. She said the police has since been contacted, adding that neighbors want thorough investigation into the incident.
Where you call people, now make the call bells search everywhere. You call me saying that their mother died for his house.
Okay. Not bed or just ground?
They say not ground, they put them. Whether not passing, they don't follow the enter.
Okay. Well, not tell police.
We don't tell police.
The two children, Teresa Zuberu and Grace Osagede, said God asked them not to tell the neighbors that their mother has died, hence they decided to live with her in the same apartment.
What made you not to tell the people that your mother has died?
The Lord said I shouldn't tell.
Okay.
That's what I officially initially.
Okay, now that people are aware, what's going to happen now?
It is still in the hands of the Lord.
Is that why you didn't tell?